Okay, I am starting. So, on my name, and my name is Fikadu Gaddafa. I was born in 1986. I'm 17 years old.
Can you ask him what was the thing that he most liked about making the film? Him.
Ummatichi maal injalate amma maalif injalate te yaadda.
Ummanni sababni isaan jaalataniifi tokkoffaanu barattoota waayee filmiin beeknu adeemsa keessa ammoo filmii kana ofii keenya hojjechuu keenyatti baay'ee gammadan jechuudha.
Because they know our background. We are students, elementary school students. We are not we don't have any exposure to those materials. So within this short of time, what we have done is very impressed to them. This is why they are very blessed us and encouraged us. Again, this film was about our village. This is why they liked it, I hope.
I would like to put their film in the YouTube, in the internet, so everybody in the world can see. Ask her if she she authorizes that along with her colleagues.
Ela amma filmi kana kilensara olchina yero amma mo meshan internet era munjira aduna hundarati galakifna aduna hundarati o galakifna jalatu isiniti jalatu I
yen baye ni tigamada baye amara deb sundando adunya rati mulachu ani arra nema asira jurute adunya rati mulachu goti fani baye ni tigamada arka chala and I don't know and one and jere sumbe ku garu umara tigala ta yon afken yeron nage nan galate fada gudda man jere men
fi this will be surprising to me. It will be surprise really to be seen with the people in with the community and the people in the world. For those who are in the windows, it's a big chance to me. I'm a very little woman, a little student in a small village. To be seen around the world, it is surprising.
Juba, the sumoni, in case of Mevana, come out to Jalala, no vitibudana, in case of Mevana, come out to Jalala, no vitibudana, Juba, the sumoni, in case of Mevana, come out to Jalala, no vitibudana, Juba, the sumoni, salare mulatu, Juba, the sumoni, salare mulatu.